Because they sound ridiculous. I fought in Detroit, Michigan one time. I fought Andrew Galata. I tested for marijuana. They charged me $300,000.
Jesus Christ.
Fined me $300,000.
That's a lot of money. Where'd that money go? Who took it?
The commission.
They broke it up.
Yeah.
They chopped it up and went and did coke with it. That's what they did. Yeah, that's crazy. $300,000 for some weed in your system. Now you're selling it legally.
Yeah, and this is just a bizarre situation. I'm just going with this bizarre world and see what happens.
It's beautiful,
you
know, man.
Never thought you could do this, sell marijuana. I never thought I'd be in that business.
I know.
At this stage of my life, when it came at the right particular time.
I saw it online. I saw Tyson Ranch online. I saw something on Instagram or something. Uh-huh. And I was like, that makes sense. Yeah. Yeah. Why not, man? In this day and age, I mean, look, everybody loves you. Why not go into business?
Hey, people never dreamt it, but it's just a no-brainer.
People are going to want to buy your weed just because they love you.
I want to distribute all over the world, too.
That's where it gets sketchy.
Yeah.
There's some spots in Asia you don't want to bring weed to.
No.
Singapore, you can get killed.
I know about that. But there's some parts of the world that they accept it.
Yeah.
Like, I went to Europe to buy weed before. I mean, and it was, they were selling the plant. They weren't selling the bud. They were selling the plant. You had to buy the plant and wait till the plant develop and make buds and all that stuff.
Wow.
Selling the plant. I said, what is that? I said, what's that purpose?
They wanted you to grow your own.
Yeah.
That's the only way. So you were working with a bunch of different growers. Explain how you guys are setting it up.
The whole thing, we're working with other growers, but my main objective is to be distributed all over the country.
So, and also the ranch where you're going to have like a destination.
That's going to be our resort in there, and that's where people are going to come. It's going to be like what's that big concert thing? So we're going to have our own concerts there. Chinchilla. I forgot the name of
Coachella.
It. Coachella. Yeah.
Chinchilla.
Coachella. It's going to be something to that effect, yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. So you're going to do shows down there too?
Absolutely, yeah.
Oh,
we're going to do Miguel. Miguel's going to be our first show.
When?
Miguel's going to be our first show in February.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's amazing. That's beautiful.